Just testing a quick capture function on YouTube and how well it exports to seesmic.